And the reason why I'm playing this on repeat is so I know how I can make it longer and less obnoxious. I want it to be at least a minute long for the overworld because, you know, if it's not, traveling over the overworld is going to be a fucking nightmare. No, stop. That's better. Hello, everyone. I'm here. I didn't open RPG Maker. Let's fix that. RPG Maker. Let's close that for now. Excuse me. Display capture. There. Just so that, you know, people don't mock me for having a sideways thingy. Town is this? Oh, this is Jared Town. Okay, well, before I actually work on this map, because it's gonna be fucking huge. I was going to go here. That's what it was. Hello? Oh, I'm in edit mode. I didn't mean to be in edit mode. What have I done? What have I edited that to? Oops. Oh, I don't have it set to anything. Cool. Alright, good. I don't want Jared here. I want Jared gone. Where are all my visuals? The fuck? Oh, duh. The image is set to something that doesn't exist anymore. There we go. I want to get Jared out of here. In fact, I'm just going to delete some of the dialogue. I can't get rid of all of it. Get rid of Josh. Actually, I'm going to get rid of all the dialogue from the beginning because I know who I'm going to get this for. Josh. Yes, no, I meant Josh. Josh. There we go, that's better. Why am I dropping so many fucking frames? What's going on? That's why. Every single fucking time my computer turns off, BattleNet turns itself on. I have to turn that off because I don't use BattleNet for anything because I barely play Overwatch anymore. What's in this chest? Oh, yeah. Gah, no. Where the fuck is Josh? There he is. Just for now. Hello, John. It's better to have someone I know. Oh yeah, I should check. Do I have everyone's battle sprites? Oops. Yes, cool. That means I can test the battle system, actually, to make sure it's still the way I wanted it to. Troops. That's correct, that's correct, that's correct, that's correct, that's correct, that's correct, that's correct. This is going to be loud. Battle system works except for Emil for some reason. What the hell? Oh, that's why. Brace doesn't have an animation. If I give the sword animation to it. No. And then do the animation. Let's see this. I need to turn that down, by the way. Whatever, let's just try it with Shroomy. All I need is to make sure that Emil can do his damage properly. Ow, my fucking ears! Glitcher has amazing agility. Optimus has amazing defense. Bear enthusiast. Why did I call it? Wait. Who the fuck is the bear enthusiast? Oh! Okay, that makes sense, actually. I was really confused, but I get it. This is a placeholder, I guess. God, this is such a thing. Like a knife in the woods. Yeah, you hunt down the good in me. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, 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 Like a knife in the woods. Yeah, you hunt down the good in me. All of your good is mine. All of your good is mine. All of your good is mine. Like a knife in the woods, yeah, you hunt down the good in me. All of your good is mine. I should put some music on, shouldn't I? This is probably boring without music. Hang on. Well, if YouTube would fucking cooperate.
Stephen Blaze.
Can I pull myself in this crack?
Jesus Christ.
It's a physics game, so no, I should stop. Be able to, you know, oh, hold on. Hands up. Woo! Wedge yourself
no.
in that crack.
No. God damn. Stop. Good God. We good? We good. Okay. Jesus. Do I have any music on YouTube, or am I gonna have to pull out my jazz playlist? My jazz might actually be mandatory because YouTube's acting up. All of your good is mine. All of your good is mine. All of your good is mine. My god, there's no good place to put my Eevee, but I want to have my Eevee near me because she's my plushie, and also my name makes more sense with Eevee around. Yeah, we'll just do a couple of things from my likes, and then I'll pull out my jazz. Eevee, please, your ears! Come on. There we go. This is the first copyright-free song on my YouTube, so sorry. There's no music note here, is there? Is there seriously no music in this freaking bass game? Are you kidding me? That's ridiculous. I guess I can put an ocarina. I love this song. It's so good to untilt to. What should I do for Josh's special attack? That's the question. You know what? I'm gonna put this here. I don't know how to make a good Banjo-Kazooie joke. Awesome. Yeah, sure, we'll listen to this.
Namita ga afureta. Kimi no koto suki to ietsu ni gomen. Narura ga nijinda. Dokora ga nijinda. Sumi no koto suki to ietsu ni gomen. ため息をついた Kimi no koto suki to ietsu ni gomen.
There we go. Just trying to get everyone's MP to max at 600 for everyone's special attack.
Kimi no koto suki to ietsu ni gomen. Suki to ipato arajanda ietsuku kero tayasui kotoba no hou ga ienai te umu. Nameta ga afureta.
That song is really, really sad, but I love it. My foot is fucking itchy!
Oh, no. な命が生きているこの星で今日も運ぶ戦う増えるそして食べられる引っこ抜かれて集まって飛ばされてでも私たち愛してくれとは言わないよ
Oh, what have I done? Damn it. No, go away. Nobody knows who I really am. I never felt this empty before. And if I ever think I'm alone. We are a rowing a boat of fate. The waves keep on coming and we can't escape. But if we ever get lost on our way, the fates will pass you for another day. Hang on, let me open Spotify.
Fucking block so much anus. Freaking bitch face. Bitch! Oh, you asshole!
Fucking dumbass!
Bitch. You asshole.
Fucking jackass.
Damn it! Damn it!
Shit. What the hell?
On you stupid jackwagon.
You asshole.
Jackhole.
Jackhole.
You boner.
Oh, you fuck shit.
Fucking listen, you asshole.
Good fuck.
Come on, you fuck shit.
Such a dirty...
Sorry for the profanity. I'm trying to figure out if this is a good final move for Josh.
Party slut.
No, you fucking red coin piece of shit ass. What the fuck? This asshole just knocked me off the fucking platform. Hit the shit. What the fuck? Shit. Fuck. Hit mother. Fuck! Hard fucking blooper. Oh, I forgot to hit the damn button. Fuck! Fuck you! This is bananas. Oh shit. Fuck it. What the shit? What the fuck?
Thinking about it, this might actually be better when. If fucking. What's his name? Tyler was the character, but...
I would be stupid not to fuck Patrick. We remote, you're not dying. Stop yelling at me.
What am I doing here, Tyler? What?
Balls are sweaty right now.
Your balls are always sweaty.
Next level! What am I doing here?
Well, I'm done. We have 2 minutes left.
This level is a fucking slut! Fucking!
Oh, Aang! Should I keep going? Or do you just want to quit since you're so angry? I'm concerned. Was that you? Did you just slam the door? Are you out of the room? Alrighty, well, I guess that's it for today. I'm gonna go babysit Tyler and try to get rid of his temper tantrum for him and give him a bottle and sit him in the corner. Alright, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye. Love you.
I'm gonna be real. I genuinely forgot that moment happened in the thing. Anyways, I'm trying to one last time before.
Josh, this is why no one likes you.
What? Everyone likes me.
Except for everyone.
I was gonna say, people like me.
Navi! Shut up! It's cause she's a stupid little
and doesn't know where to keep her mouth shut. You don't expect things to be able to do that. You're like, oh, medieval times, that won't happen.
Then it just happens. There's not going to be any crazy laser things.
It's so high that I fly through the sky while I eat a pie.
Oh my gosh,
I'm going to die from these things.
Man, Josh was so good at those games.
And then it'll just have a picture of me with nothing.
Yeah,
that's how we do it. Like a boss. Yeah, so I wrote a letter and I sent it to them, and they wrote me back saying, oh, we're so happy you're using games in an educational way. And they gave me permission, and they sent me like 10 Nintendo posters.
Oh, nice.
And I was like, suck on that, teacher. Because you like boys' meat.
Wow. Talk about crossing a line.
We're done talking about this, Josh. I don't want to talk about your fantasies.
Shut up, Navi!
Girl. I don't know why I like saying girl so much. It's just...
Uh-oh. The fire trucks are coming. Are you on fire, Tyler? Stop, drop, and roll. Where are you at now?
But I decided to go and just stand inside the dinosaur's eye socket.
What are you... The eye socket? What are you even talking... Oh. The dead Dodongo.
Yeah.
The giant dead Dodongo. Got it.
Oh my gosh, my hand itches. Not a good time.
Stop playing it at your hand. I'm about to die. Holy shit.
Are you?
Yeah. I just defeated King Dodongo.
Wait, are you being for reals right now?
Yeah.
No, you're not. You can't just lie. I don't believe you. You can't just lie. Wait, are you okay? Like, are you being 100% serious?
Yes.
I don't believe you. Wait. Oh, fuck!
That's it, Tyler. I'm about to walk into the blue light.
I'm just starting to fight him. Crap!
Thank you guys for watching this episode of Super Mario Galaxy. The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time versus...
I've been attacked. No, you're lying to me!
I just won. No, I'm serious. I'm outside the temple right now.
What?
Thank you guys for watching. I've been Josh Jepson.
Alright, I don't know. Maybe. It would work, but it would be weird. Well, I forgot about the bitch slap. I'm gonna have to watch that later.
Yeah! Oh, I got him right in the anus. Nice.
Sorry. Sorry, I was trying to get away. I didn't know he was gonna say that. Oh fucking god. Oh no, my phone's going off. Damn it, hang on.
No, shut up, Sarah Barry. Shut up.
Oh my god, that was really funny. Where the fuck are my pills? There they are. Oh god, okay. Ah. All right, we're good. That was really funny. Anyways, Spotify. Boop. Fucking phone is playing the music, not my... Shut up! God. Oh nice, Lightyear's on Disney Plus now. I know there's a way I could make it so that y'all can make it play things, but I don't know how, and I'm not gonna check that right now.
Whatcha making?
Hello, Bix. How are you doing? I'm making a TRPG.
Hey, everyone. You have to drink water.
Thank you, Daycare Ladybot.
Imwell.
Oops, I'm not actually done on that menu. I have no idea what to call this attack, so I'm just gonna... Actually, no, that's a bad idea. Just as a placeholder for now. Next, I need Stevens. What would be a good one for Steven?
I finally decided to order a new screen, so I will be selling my three monitors and using that instead.
Nice! Can I have one? I'm kidding. I don't think I can have more than one monitor attached to this thing. Let's worry about that later. Look at all these boring users. Yeah, sure, we'll listen to this one.
Even if you could have one, the shipping cost would kill you.
Oh yeah, we live in different countries. Brace gun, sword flail, glove, staff, claw. Brace doesn't have a weapon yet.
Yeah, in Canadian.
I'm also Canadian. What? Wait. Have I forgotten who you are? Oh no. Oh dear. I feel bad now. Oh, now I actually feel really bad.
In West Coast.
That's BC, right? I'm BC. We're both in BC. Maybe the shipping cost wouldn't be that bad. Who has time for girly things like that?
No way.
Yeah.
Lol.
Special, special, special. Magic, magic, special. Okay. Magic, 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 and then special, 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 special. Okay, that's good. And then Reese's weapon. Cannelonus Giganticus. Oh no, not again.
What part of BC you in?
The... near Vancouver. Or she'll cast a spell on you. I turn my teacher into a spoon. I'm strong my spells, and it's true, well, I don't have as many friends as you.
Oh, okay, in Vernon area.
Ah. And if you say no, you're toast. That also means I have to change some other things from here, though. Wrong thing, normal town. Better butter.
I am mute. I cast a hex on you. Grandma's wig.
This'll make you big. Kittens bit. Soon your pants will fit. Pantalonis gigantic.
Still, shipping process via Canada Post are pretty brutal.
True. Better learn my name, cause it's Ashley. Just remember this when you can do on the street. Little girl, this girl you'll ever meet. I'm the coolest girl you'll ever meet. I'm the coolest girl you'll ever meet. Where's variable 14? What the fuck is variable 14? Weird. I guess I must have.
Did you forget to name a variable?
Probably.
But yeah, I'm downgrading to one screen cows multi-monitor driver support kind of sucks.
True.
Like, it's fine for just a bunch of displays, but it sucks for stuff like surround or mosaic that treat them as one large display.
True. skip, 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 because I've read all this a million times.
I went out of my way to get a professional GPU just for Mosaic to make it easier, but it still sucks, so I'm downgrading to one monitor and may or may not upgrade to a gaming GPU.
This one's Tim. This one's Tom. Gaming GPU. That's not Tom. I would help, but I know nothing about any of that.
One thing at a time, though.
Oh, did my stream just fucking crash?
No, you're here.
Oh, cool. What is the deal? Why is it lagging so hard, though? I'm dropping like 1,000 frames according to the thing.
IDK. Is Glitcher a last name or a class? Not 100% sure.
It's a class. So Proton John's thing is he glitches every game he plays by accident or on purpose. So his class is Glitcher.
Oh, okay.
I don't remember what that Latin actually says. It's been so long.
Yeah, it looked like a last name on the character Manu, so I WASNT sure.
That's fair. Oh yeah, I need to change this, because Reese is no longer a thing. Reese is no longer actually a shopkeep, she's a party member.
Good that it's a class, though cows a name like John Glitcher sounds super cliche.
Oh yeah, definitely. Alright, while I'm testing the game, I probably shouldn't have background music on, because, yeah.
I should make another RPG Maker game.
Emile's very strange concoction. Doesn't taste very good, but it can heal all status ailments. I forgot how much I put a lot of thought into this. I do remember. I did put a lot of thought into some of these things. Yeah, I even put a hint system in the game. God, that's awesome. I need to make
not
this.
Not sure if I would do it with sprites or not, though. I would be way more tempted to pre-render it down from 3D with Blender.
That is true. It would be easier to probably pre-render it. I like the sprites in this game. They're super cute, though.
Not that it would be easier in any way, more that it would make it look more unique.
Oh, jeez! Oops. Oh, damn it, Emile. Where are you? You're in here.
I mean, it would be easier doing it that way if it were a game that had a lot of animation work to do, but that's less of a thing in RPG Maker.
True.
BRB.
Okay. Alright, so before I do anything else, I need to remember to do that, so. Their little celebration animation. It's so cute.
Being smart with my monitors and building in some room to haggle into the price I plan to list them for.
I'm
not listing them until I have the new screen, though. The GPU, I will not sell the current one until I have the replacement in hand. I made that mistake before last time I sold graphics cards.
So I don't sell anything, period. I let my family tell me how I should do things, and then I do it that way, and I work out. Oh, yeah. Oops. Really creepy without music. If I go in here, it fucks it, the whole thing, right? Yeah. Okay, so the beginning works. That's good. I fixed the beginning.
I generally don't like selling unless I get enough BAKC that it makes it worth it for me to deal with people.
That's fair. I don't like people either. Here's the problem, I don't know how to write for an RPG.
In this case though, it will be worth for the Marnitas cows. By selling them I will get back MROE than I spent on Tame You to Slay.
You totally just like had a stroke writing writing all that.
No, I'm fine. I just have terrible typos.
I get that. That's fair. I should make more more pictures for Josh.
Of the mindset that we've had spellcheck technology since the 90s, so it should just be built into every website.
Thank you.
do your own parts for the character generator, or is there some sort of pack you got for it?
Pack? You mean like DLC pack? I don't do my own parts because I'm a noob.
Hiya.
What are you trying to say?
Yeah. I was trying to say that carrot.
I'm having total writer's block. Well, I'm glad I tested it. Oh my god, this thing's 6 minutes long. No, we're skipping the rest of that. God. Thank you. Oh, wrong freaking thing. That was the issue. Okay, that is working. That's better.
Why does move also make them face that direction? What if I want them to face the same direction to make them take a step backwards?
Here, you do this.
Okay.
Yeah, they plan for it, don't worry. Actually, while you say that, I'm actually gonna check something. Do-do. Glad I stopped that. Loud. Sorry, I just want to enjoy this music because I made it myself and I like it.
Orgy.
This isn't the actual, like, version of it. I don't like that cutscene as much.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently, I don't have the damage set up. Cool. All right. Well, I'm glad I checked. I'll be right back. I need to go to the washroom.
Hey, everyone, you have to drink water.
Hello. Come on. My sweater on. It's actually really cold in my bedroom. After weeks of just heat and pain and wanting to melt, it is now cold and I love it. Oops, I just unplugged my headphones. There we go. Ooh. Da 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 da. Freedom shall ring, so proclaims the mountain king. But so much pain, I will lose a son again. Oh dear child, I'm sorry. Now you face the mountain king. So much blood, so much pain. I will lose a son again. Oh dear child, I'm sorry. But now you face the mountain king. I will lose a son again. Oh dear child, I'm sorry. Now you face the mountain king. With your pain, the burial place, and we shall be free. Friendly face, I can't lie, I will miss this place. No more pain, a city will be. Come on, mountain king. Meant to happen, and we could stay around. Could have been a human, still lived underground. If we could be family, walk through the town. See my tutorial and head home right now. To wake up, the people underground are screaming. There is no way out. I'm on the wrong fucking screen. No, 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 no. And the memories you have made here will all be worthwhile. They will make us smile. Farewell, fallen child. So much pain, I will lose a son again. Oh dear child, I'm sorry. Now you face a mountain king.
I should make multiple saves so that I don't have to go through this intro every fucking time, shouldn't I? Thank you.
Oh, I have to get rid of his... Okay, gotcha. Tired. I just end the stream at 2 hours, which sucks. We're only gonna make much progress. I'm definitely gonna have to change the KO sound, Jesus. Okay, cool, that works for now. That actually works, sick. That didn't work last time, it works now. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for only 2 hours because I'm actually super exhausted, and also I want to play Okami. I just got good in my Okami game again. fuck off. Itchy hand. Oh shit, it's Thursday on Maple Story, isn't it? Nintendo Capri Sun! Y'all can't see it, but I'm dancing. I love this song. God, some of the music that I have finished is awesome. Like this fucking track, hell yeah. So proud of myself. Sorry, I'm just enjoying this music. Okay, I need to fix that. Okay, it's the same for all of them. I got rid of the one on that one. Oh, it does change. Good. That is a lie. All right, I need to fix that. Oh, I also need to change it so that if I have Tom... Oh, I did change it. Good. I'm smart. No, I need to fix that. Definitely need to fix that. And now they're gone. I need to change that dialogue. Oh, she reappears. That's a problem. And now I'm gone. Okay, that's glitchy. Let's fix that before I leave. First of all, I need to fix these events so that... Self-switch A... Self-switch A. No. I need to find the door. I don't need that. Dum, na 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 na. Perfect. That should fix that. And now I need to fix this entire thing with this, because these characters are not supposed to work like that.
Hey, everyone, you have to drink water.
Thank you, Daycare Ladybot. Perfect. Da 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 da. That's definitely not correct, so I still need to fix her. That also totally means I have to make a new save because this game is not gonna function. Damn it! Okay, I really need to work on that and just make a skip intro button for myself, but I don't want to because I'm gonna forget to replace it. Fuck. Ah, oh, shoot. Oh, well. I already know the combat is working. Okay, cool. You can't talk to them again. Oh, he won't disappear now. Whoops. Great. Yeah, they're all stuck. Okay, well, I partially fixed it. Cool. What item do I have? Apparently I have an item. Da 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 da. Oh. Had a stealth section there, but for now it's not. Okay, that's an issue. I don't know why that's happening. Oh, that's why that's happening. Duh. If this fixes it, then brilliant. If not, then I'm screwed. But this should solve the problem. Never mind, what the hell, lady? Oh, I know why. Well, again, I have to go through the fucking intro. God damn it. At least I think I know why. You know what? Hang on. If I change the order, it might also fix it. Either one may be a fix, but that is the wrong save file. Yeah, that did fix it. Sick. Okay. Ah, what have I done? Okay, that fixed it. I'm gonna head out because I needed to pee again, and also I'm gonna figure out some other stuff. But this was a good stream. I like this casual kind of thing I do on Thursdays. I like it when it's casual and I'm not playing a game. So yeah. Next stream will be Saturday. Hopefully I'll be playing Okami again. If not, I'll be doing Ultra Despair Girls again. But other than that, thank y'all for watching this stream that nearly dropped 50,000 frames. I'll see y'all in the future. Goodbye, friends. I'll see you on Saturday for some form of game.